And here we see Nikki out of the gate. A little short-handed tactics, just raining down right hands on Asuka.
You have to wonder what condition these superstars are in, Corey. Just 48 hours removed from the Elimination Chamber. Nikki Cross, remember, like, barreled through the pods by Raquel Rodriguez. Jumped from the top as well.
Well, listen, you've got to fight through the pain. This is WWE. As we said, when Asuka was making her entrance, there is no rest for the weary. You've got to be at the top of your game every night of the year, as Asuka's reminding Nikki Cross right now with these Muay Thai knees.
The rapid offense of Asuka. You mentioned renewed focus in Asuka that looks devastating as she continues to rack up the victories and the brutality.
Ooh. Asuka just teeing off now on Nikki. And I think perhaps the most terrifying aspect of Asuka's game is the fact that she is grinning from ear to ear. Nearly turned Nikki's lights out.
Oh, perilous God. Situation.
Oh my God, that Asuka might have broken her foot. And now Nikki looking to capitalize. Nikki in complete control.
Nikki Cross has Asuka in agony. Is it Nikki's night tonight?
I don't know, but the EST's enjoying what she's seeing.
At Elimination Chamber on Saturday night, Asuka booked her ticket to WrestleMania to take on Bianca Belair for the Raw Women's Championship. Here we are 48 hours later in a one-on-one match with Nikki Cross and Bianca Belair, the EST, watching on here close to our announce desk.
Bianca has never met a challenge she was not excited to accept, but and despite competing against Asuka in the past, Bianca has never encountered this Asuka. And the shoulders down briefly. The road to WrestleMania is about to enter its most treacherous stretch for all competitors. Every matchup is a potential trap. Every time, oh, shoulders down again.
Asuka looking to put away Nikki. Just about gets the shoulders up.
But maybe you need to take Asuka's opportunity. Oh. And right now, Nikki realizing full well, if I beat the challenger, that might put me in title contention.
Using the apron to her advantage, she's battering Asuka. She's caught on the inside. Asuka now.
The submission is cinched in.
Armbar, and look at the agony in the face of Nikki Cross.
This could tear your shoulders clean out of the socket. Asuka is enjoying every second. Nikki Cross in agony. Bianca, beware.
Here's your winner by submission, Asuka. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.